Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to remove the door panel from this CLA from 2017. It's a new model, Mercedes, frameless. Okay. In order to remove the door panel, you'll have this trim here, chrome trim, with the plastic removal tool. Slowly start from an end. Okay. This is your trim. I think it's plastic. Okay, now here you will have two screws, one here in this hole, one here in this hole. It's a Torx, I think 25 or 27. Torx T27. Okay. What I don't like to this model because it has orange clips and the clips are a little bit stronger than usual. With a plastic removal tool, start to remove the door panel. Give some space to put your fingers under. Okay. Now, on the top, the door stays inside on this. Just pull from a corner and it will come off. We have two cables. This model it has two cables. One for the door closing mechanism. One for the window switch. This is your door panel. These are the clips, all intact. Okay. Now I will show you how to remove the swiper. So just to take it out is easy. To put it back is a little bit difficult. It has some rubber clips.
If you can see it, right on end. Wait. Okay.
This things, just pull them, and the other side is the same.
Okay. Panel on your CLA 2017 model. If you want to take a look here, you will have the window motor regulator, your speaker. You can see this panel. You need to make holes in this thing to remove it if you have problem with your window or something like that. Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. On the front door is the same. Usually it's the same. I don't know 100%, but you can try it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.